A top former Ukrainian lawmaker loyal to ousted President Viktor Yanukovych has been arrested on suspicion of funding militants occupying the country's two easternmost regions. The former head of Yanukovych's Party of Regions, Oleksandr Yefremov, was detained on charges of abuse of power under aggravating circumstances, according to Prosecutor General Viktor Shokin. Yefremov, a former governor of the region of Luhansk, was the chairman of the former ruling political party over 4 years until November 2014. The Party of Regions, who previously had a strong foothold in much of Ukraine's industrial south and east, lost much of its political influence and financial backing after Yanukovych fled office in February last year following mass anti-government protests.